That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, damn, I wish I was racing.
You can always come and take my place, mate.
Not from here, I can't, mate. That's for sure.
This sucks.
That's the end of the session, P8.
Come two people drop dead then.
Anyway.
It's clear, alright one, we've got 13 minutes to set a lap. We've got cold brakes all round, be careful. Incident in sector 2, sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. Yellow flag, watch out. Moreno, 138.70. Sector 1 is 1.4 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 1 is yellow. The lap time was at 148.64, green flag sector 1, 10th position. Sector 2 is clear. You've used half your fuel. Yellow flag sector 1. I think P5's gone off. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes. Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag sector 2. Sector 1 is 2.2 off the pace. Your brake temps look good. The guy ahead's lap time is a 144.00. The guy in front has just posted a 144.47. Sector 2 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. You're seeing minor wear on your left side tyres. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. We can see Garland has crashed in. Turn 7, green flag Sector 1. Green flag Sector 2. P12. Okay, one. We're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. It's your best lap in this session. Sector 3 is 0.40 off the pace. You've just done a 142.92. Your water temperature's creeping up. Yellow flag in sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. 2 liters remaining. sector 2 is on wing 3, off the base. 1 litre remaining, yellow flag sector 1. Session, you've just done a 142.87. Sector 3 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. Are okay. All clear on engine temperatures. Track's clear. Push, push, push. Your brakes are cold. We need to get some heat into them. Sector 1 is clear. Sector 2. Sector 1 is clear.
Who are that?
flag sector 2. Two minutes to go. Very little fuel left. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. That's the end of the session. P11.
How many laps, guys?
I reckon about 25.
As many as you can muster.
Okay.
That's with about 5 pit stops, yeah?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Yep, I remember, I still hate this track.
That's the end of the session, P11.
Oh, well, here we go.
God, you scared the crap out of me with that music.
Essential personnel, leave the
grid
now.
Look, fellas.
Good luck all. Good lights.
Good luck.
Thank you.
P11, 48 minutes. Okay, Juan, get ready. Floor it, green, green, green.
On your right. Still there. Stay right. Right side. Stay right. Car right.
Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow.
Stay right.
Green flag sector 1. Good start, mate. Nice one. It's about you, mate.
Clear left.
Fuck's sake, guys, it's the first lap.
Sorry, mate.
Sector 2 is clear. Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered. Sector 3 is yellow. Looks like P5's gone off in Casino Triangle.
That was a 1.52.20.
Sector 3 is clear. Alright, Juan, your water temperature looks quite high. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.8. He's pretty slow through turn 1. Sector 2. We think Bailey has gone off in the hairpin. Green flag, sector 2.
That was a 1:43.49. Stay smooth.
7.
Right side, clear right. Right side.
1, 3, 4, 4, 7, 8.
Watch your line. Clear right.
Don't let him get away. Ahead is Jones. Sectors 1 and 2 are 1.6 off the face. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds off the face. 8th place. Sector 1 is clear. The gap in front has increased to 3.7 seconds. Seconds. That lap was at 144.72. Sector 1 is 2.0, off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.2, off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.28, off the pace. We think we should get about 2 more minutes on these tyres. Flag, caution. We think P6 has gone off in turn 7.
Clear left.
Garland has gone off in the hairpin, green flag, sector 2. Was 144.37. Okay, one. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. P5. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 19 seconds. Was was 143.20, so just 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 times okay. Side tyres. We're seeing significant wear on your left front. Yellow flag in sector 3. We think Robinson has stacked it in. Casino Triangle, sector 3 is clear. Fine, P5. one is clear. Casino Triangle. Expecting clear track on exit. We expect to exit the pits in position 7, a few seconds behind P15. The car behind's pitting now. Go, go, go. There's a car behind, take care, rejoin him. Let's get some heat into these brakes. flag in sector 2. Lap time was 142.65. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. Sector 1 is 1.4 off the pace. Focus on your exits. tyre temperatures look good. Ignore the aero damage, it's nothing. Green flag sector 3, the gap in front is now 3.4. You've just done a 142.74. Sector 3. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Catching. The gap's now 1.0 seconds. Looks like P3's gone off in Casino Triangle. Sector 3 is clear. time was at 142.38. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. We estimate about 2 more minutes for the set tyres. Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Time was 142.40. The gap behind is now 0.8.
Clear left.
Now about 3.1. We're seeing minor wear all around. lap time was 1:45.46, 7th position. Seconds. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Green flag, sector 2. Okay, one. You picked up some minor aero damage. Yellow. I'm seeing minor wear on your rear tyres. There's some wear on those front tyres, mate. We think that's kink. It's gone off in the hairpin. Sector 2 is clear. One more to go. Sector 1 is 0.8, off the face. Sector 2 is 7.4, off the face. Sector 3 is 0.5, off the face. Your lap times have gone to crap. Come on, sort it out. Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Just done at 1:43.70. Sector 1 is 1.9, off the base.
Clear right.
P6. There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
Ooh, that was good.
Holy fuck, that was a great race.
Oh shit.
How many pit stops did you do, Mr. Robertson? Three?
Nah, two, mate.
Two? Oh, right.
Good race, guys.
I got away with one, that's why I stayed in front of you.
Yeah, exactly.
I think by another lap, mate, and I would have had to gone in.
It wouldn't have mattered anyway, mate. I had no fuel, so.
Oh, right.